Insert the key to open front cover. Press down the two small buttons in front, and take the ink cartridge out. To replace, press down the two small buttons, put in the new ink cartridge. Place the ribbon between the printer head and cartridge gap. Lastly, turn the small roller to the right.